Hello and welcome to another uMake tutorial. In this tutorial, I'm going to walk you through how you can edit curves in uMake and the various ways that you can work with control points to get the curves just right. Let's jump into it. So if you want to edit just one curve, simply tap once on any curve and you will see the control points. They are the little points here. And in between these control points, you see these dashed lines. And that's basically the math behind the shape of the curve. The control points come in a couple different colors. So the end points, those are the points on the ends of a curve, are green. They're helpful to show where, if you have like shovel curve selected, you know where one curve stops and another one starts. The points in between the end points on a curve are blue with a white center. And sometimes you'll see, for example, on this curve, you'll see a solid blue point. And that basically shows where there are two curves that have been connected in the middle. So you can see that this one right here is solid blue. If I tap and hold here, I have the option to disconnect it. Essentially, these are two half arced curves that are connected to make a complete arc. In this curve, for example, we don't have that. But for example, if we were to move this curve down, and then you can use this snap to curve tool down here. It's this little icon here. If we drag this point over, and then if I double tap on both of these curves and go into edit mode, I have the ability to connect this. So right here we have a green point right now, and that shows the end of each of these curves, the beginning of each of these curves in a way. And if I tap and hold this, I have the option to merge it. And if I tap merge, you'll see it turns blue. Now, if I double tap this, it's one curve, but it's made up of about three curves, actually. So if I go back into edit, we can see that we have one curve here, a connection point, another curve here, a connection point, and another curve here. And when I merge that curve, the control points change just a little bit, and that's okay. Now, I can grab any of these control points. And when I have one control point selected, it's going to be yellow, and I can move it around in any way. As I move this around right now, I'm moving around freestyle. I have these also these little arrows around the point, and that allows me to move a curve perfectly vertically or perfectly horizontally if I want to work with it in more of a precise mode. Now, if I come around, what's helpful is if I want to select multiple points, once I have one selected, I can double tap on several points and I can move these with the arrows and I can move them in 3D space. It makes it really easy to make a more compound curve. Now, right now I have multiple points selected, as you can see with them in yellow. If I want to deselect them, I'll just double tap on the canvas, but you'll see that what happens is that exits entirely out of the edit mode. And sometimes you may not want to do that. You might just want to deselect the points. So let's go back in here. I'll go back into edit mode. And if I double tap and select multiple points again, if I want to deselect those, I can actually use the lasso tool in a very interesting way. So remember, there's this lasso tool that we can use for multi-selection. We can actually use this tool to select multiple points. So I want to select all of the points here. If I draw a selection around all the points, I can select all the points on this curve. But I can also use it to deselect points without exiting the edit mode. So I'm just going to tap and hold the lasso tool and draw a little circle outside of the curve. And you can see we're still in edit mode and all of the points are deselected. So I can select multiple points with it and I can deselect all of those points at the same time. Just draw around the points when you want to select them. Draw around the points when you want to select them and draw anywhere in the canvas, just a little circle when you want to deselect them. So that's pretty much all there is to it when you're editing points. I definitely recommend when you want to edit curves or kind of get used to this, practice, 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 enter into uMake, just kind of play around moving points and you will see that it's really easy, really fun. And I hope this tutorial is helpful. If you have any comments, questions, or feedback for us, definitely let us know on our YouTube, Instagram, Facebook, or Twitter channels. We can't wait to see what uMake. Take care, guys.